it's like a game of basketball. They just want niggas to run, jump, and shoot.
The game of life is a struggle to survive.
Trying to get this money right quick, you know how it is. Niggas trying to eat food and live, smoke weed, pay the rent on my crib so I can breathe. Life is not about the quickest speed. What you achieve come degree by degree, and what you get is what you see in your mind, visually and manifest physically. If you stick to it, shit'll work out terrifically. Take me, every day my life be hectic and stressful. Never really know if I'ma ever be successful, but the best things you get out of life require struggle. If it don't, you gettin' hustle, homeboy. You gettin' hustle, how I see it. Anything you wanna be, you could be it. If your mind can't perceive it and your heart really believe it, then you halfway there, and all you got to do is do it. And if you give it all you got, it ain't really nothing to it.
That the world has in store. A wise man told you before, you got the power to bring things to life, black boy. You can test it. Everything you see is just a thought manifested. But before you had a chance to know that, you got arrested, and it all seems clear to you now. You can breathe. It was different when you couldn't see the forest for the trees. If you follow your dreams, you can't accomplish anything. If you always do your best, then your destiny is king of the world.
Being scared of shit if you prepared for it. Go for what you know good. This whole wide world is your